Thank you. going on, everyone? That doesn't rhyme. Whatever. What's going on? What's happening? Sorry, I was cleaning the resin printer, trying to get some stuff cooking. While we're doing things, what is going on? Oh my lord, everyone's in here having conversations. Los, what's up, Double? Good morning. McFly is last. I was singing, I apologize. Got tuned in that Kevin Devine mashup. I do kiss Miss America, it's fine. Old woman numbers, what's that mean? We do need to get Ace. But the new tip goal is Arc. I don't know how much that's going to cost. If we get anything towards it, I'll do some inquiries. Zero is extremely backed up. And I just hit him with some more stuff yesterday, so. Oof. Buffa got a new buckle. Kaiju Carl's gonna be popped. What's going on, Los? Oh yeah, I need to print that buckle. Double, thanks for reminding me. I have Los's Boon Orange and Black changer queued up. Well, ready to save and put on the resin printer I cleaned this morning, and Kirma Red's other two crystals. I'm really on these Kirma Majors. I think when we finish Silver this weekend, it's going to be amazing. Ace. I have to, Double. I feel bad. Yeah, how's that going, Double? That's looking good. I mean, Los, I'm sorry. It's looking good. Oh, God. Stick can't see. So what are we doing today? Well, kings, queens, everything in between. We are going to clear, we'll start clearing Kirma Silver. Just the base, not the horns and all that fun stuff. I did get the lenses and crystals cleared. I just put the second coat on like 10 minutes ago on the back, so I gotta flip them. Oh, heater, I'm sorry. It's real cold today. If I could figure out how to get to, like, the right shape, I'd try helmets. We gotta spot play some stuff. I don't know if we'll get to that this morning. That might be this afternoon kind of thing. Gekka Chopper, I want to get clear on. Kirma Silver, clear on. Maybe Mighty's Leopard, get clear on. Miss America, get clear on. And see about that two collectibles helmet. Get some lines on Blue Beat here. James, good morning. I think that's a pretty ambitious task list for the morning. If those crystals clear a little bit, we'll get them tinted and get the fun stuff on them. So just glue them on later. I'm super excited about Kirma Silver. Close this printed. This is the new Spider Brace V3. We got a little under extrusion here, but I don't know if that's anything. I have the bottom part printing now. Did lift in the corner here a little bit, so I don't know what we're going to do with that. It might not matter. We'll see. Got that. Actually, here we put the new lid on it. See how that is. Velcro. I kind of want it to be because, you know, if Patrick or someone uses this for their cosplay, they're gonna be moving around a lot. The magnet's fine for display, but you want something physical. The hinge, I think I'll feel really good about it. I have some ideas, but yeah. Let's get it put together first, and then we'll see. But I think we did. I think we did do it. I think it looked pretty good. Heyman did not give a single shit last night, and it showed. And I don't understand. Absolutely unhinged. It was great. Concerning. Two fronts. I don't think Heyman understands what canceled means, and I also don't. What's he doing? I know there was rumors of the ECW brand coming back, but what? But dude went off. I mean, once he was done, you know, coddling Triple H's manhood for 10 minutes, I was in. When he put on the ECW jacket, I'm like, all right. I like Paul Heyman. Paul Heyman is hot. What? I know, but like I never expected McFly to throw wrestling terms. Like, what is happening? McFly doesn't like wrestling. Don't buy. Those that are actually pretty cool. Yeah, very good speech, wild, and all over the place. The poor censor guy couldn't keep up, but it was fun. Whoever stole the Undertaker before he could actually do that one match. I don't know what that means. Hardy Brothers need to retire. I said it. Leave me alone. He did. Wild. Lantern guys? All right, let me do the post. Oh God. Okay. It's a clickbaity post. Don't yell at me. It's clickbaity. All right. Sticks out here just trying to get some views. Okay, that's just all we want. Just making the community bigger. Saucy. But I made it through Paul Heyman's Bull Nakano. Well, I think he did a great job. She did a great job. And then I could have cared less about the Muhammad Ali thing. Like, that's weird. Like, I mean, I get it. I get it. But... we do it? Okay. Yeah, I fell asleep. I'm kind of glad I fell asleep. I don't think I could handle Rays. Bull Nakano's getting cringe. Barely speak English, so leave me alone, okay? My hips hurt. These childbearing hips. We will get to work on stuff, I promise. Shout out to Tokyo Aaron for his awesome offensive Kamen Rider mug. Forget them Nazis, okay? And just gonna do Blue Sky. Blue Sky! Right? Should. Okay. Poster up. See, McFly was a dick 4 days ago. That's great. My favorite human. Also, little update on... I guess you guys aren't all in the Patreon chat, but I have been setting up my own Plex server. Which, oh, I'm not on my Wi-Fi anymore, so it won't work. But I got almost all of them, all Sentai on there now. I don't know where all my Kamen Rider downloads are, though. I have Kuga and Agito, for some reason. And I don't think all of them, so. But, okay. So we're going to do a couple lines on this thing here. Actually, no. Let's get the base of Kirma Silver started clear. We'll get that going. Hopefully in like an hour, the gems are... Yeah, there's also like jellyfish or something, which I looked into. Only reason I went with Plex because it's on more things, which is kind of a bummer, but I don't know. Cats and dogs living together, mass hysteria. Always weird when you get tea leaves or something. That's weird. Okay, so let's get going on. Let's get Kirma Silver cooking. She's ready to clear. And then we'll get Geki Chopper ready to clear. I gotta wet sand the top of this thing still. Like I would say, again. I still need to watch that movie. Okay, I guess real question. Should I glue this on first? I assume, right? I assume we should glue this on. Not 100% sure where it goes, to be honest. What's going on, Orca? feels nice there. Woo! Woo, 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 woo. I definitely want to see the new Ghostbusters. I think it feels nice there. Let me grab the other one to make sure. Don't
you fall off my bed.
That's the place, right? Okay. All right, then we're going to try to keep it here. How to attach it. Hey, we're not that far behind. Maybe 2026. I guess we're not far behind, that far ahead. I think we should be thankful this is even getting done. I mean, also St. John's been a long thing coming. I mean, the dude's kind of a bad guy, right? Like, he's not. There's nothing commendable there anymore, right? Those are the worst. That was the hill he wants to die on, are those terrible shirts. That was easy. Like, that, this is it. These are great. I guess my shirts aren't that great. But... Woo boy. I think I saw Squall post something like graphic design's my passion. He had pictures of those. I mean, the dude's just a bad dude, right? Thanks, worker. We'll see how this tax fraud goes, and I think it's a little weird to boycott the whole convention just because of him. I will say that. I mean, I get it. There's terrible people everywhere, constantly. I mean, either ignore them or let them win. Because at the end of the day, I don't think PMC's backing down, so you're just not going to go and have a good time, which, I mean, I guess I respect people that stick to their guns like that. I'm not gonna let one person ruin my half vacation, half good time. You know, but I get it. I see both sides to a point. I don't know how secure this is. All right, Lowe's, enjoy your trampoline park. Those are wild. It's not that hard to ignore people. Trust me, people did it to me for years in high school. I know it's not that hard. You can just act like someone doesn't exist. It's super simple. Okay. No promises. No promises. But I think this is gonna be A-okay. I think, I wish I would have not had this line here on the crystal, but it's too late now. We're fine. We're pot committed. I'm not reprinting it. It is what it is. We'll do Lowe's. Hopefully we get it cooking here. Alright, that looks cool. Again, once we get the other lenses, we'll glue them on. Horns. We're just gonna do the visor. Probably do the visor before we put all the gems on, maybe? Well, let's see. Let's see how the lenses, right? The lenses are like this, right? I'm pretty sure. I'll triple double check. I've been so fixated on everything else, I haven't really even like paid attention. But let's get this started getting clear here. I think the clear is going to help too.
There's always a little splotchy no matter what you do. Ten minutes,
starting now.
Wonderful.
Yes, absolutely watch WrestleMania. I can't wait to see Roman win. I'm gonna literally. They're also blue tinted. Awesome, thank you. Super, what is superset like Gem Rangers? Gem Paladins? Was that it? Yeah. Can't wait to watch Roman win. Hopefully K20 will sell me a jar of his tears. I'm looking just at the wholesale. I was hoping Mark would have had his video, his podcast. We did WrestleMania predictions last weekend. I don't think he put it up. It's been my CM Punk slander he didn't like. But we might have to fix the corners on this, actually. Cody all the way. I hope The Rock beats Cody somehow. That'd be great. I know they don't have a match, but that'd be amazing. I guess he could beat him in the tag match. I mean, at this point, it would just be funnier if Cody didn't finish the story than if he did. No notes. I'll check it out. So I promise. Okay, that is actually, whoo, that was sexy. That's actually clean AF. I don't really have any complaints. Maybe like a little bit on the silver here. I'm excited to see it. Well, I mean, I already saw it, right? But all right, let's check out this horny boy here. Like I said, we might have to mess around with the silver on the side. I couldn't quite figure out where it stopped and started. Stop and go. Be careful. The only bad part about masking over masking, I don't know what's attached to what. And we don't want to pull up any paint. Or we will cry! Cries of foam! Well, Nanako is pretty cool. Go back and watch some of her matches. I am still subscribed to New Japan. Just got to charge yesterday. I was like, oh, I forgot. I got that to watch WrestleMania. Get me every year. But the new tip goal, first off, shout out to Double for getting the rest of the tip goal during the week. What an absolute legend. McFly, well, they had a discussion, and we decided the next tip goal is to get Ultraman Arc model, the brand new Ultraman we just saw yesterday? The day before? Which I love you. I kind of like. Amy, good morning. So let's put these together. Okay, so I see a faint line of where this should be silver on the front. It should be here, I think. So, let's get the rest of the masking off. We'll do the touch-ups, and we can do that after. I don't think it's going to make or break it if we do it after. Unless we totally screwed up, but... Let's make sure everything else is A-okay. It's kind of annoying. I should have... We either take all the masking off earlier and then remask the entire thing to do that silver, or carry on and then go back and do it. This silver shouldn't like hinder us clearing it today or anything. We can do Miss America next. Look at this horny boy though. Oh my. I don't have my volume on. I don't think you guys can hear it. Thank you. Alright. Okay. Alright. McFly. My man hit a tip goal, paid for a tip goal. No, hit a tip goal, set a new tip goal, paid for a tip goal. What is actually happening? Nope. McFly's King of Kings list is what pays for Stick's hobbies. Okay. All right, King. I see you. Next tip goal? All right, I gotta write this down. I gotta find someone to do arc now. Where's my paper? I don't even have. I wasn't prepared! Fly out here giving me an actual. Wasn't ready. Someone remind me. Did you just hate the series or did you just hate. Ball out, King. Ball out. I don't know what any of those words mean, so yes, I agree. What's up, DJ? Sorry, you popped in at a wild time. Okay. All right, well, I'm hyped up this morning. We are ready to rock, you know, just rock hard all morning. I get it. Okay, hold that thought. Alexa, repeat timer.
Your 10-minute timer, restarting now.
Made from corn and pea soup. Okay, McFly, what's the next tip goal after Ace? I need to write, send me a message so I remember to check. And I need to, who should I ask to do Arc? Zero's probably pretty booked, but maybe, he won't let me pay him in advance. Could ask 3C, he might. I don't think those goggles are even, but whatever. I don't know. I don't know what to do. I've never got an Ultra off 3DC, honestly. I do like how Ultra doesn't pussyfoot around with revealing the characters. I guess Blazer, they kind of... Blazer, whatever, showed some of his like silhouettes, but... I've never asked Rap for a file. I don't know if he... I don't know if he does commissions. I can ask him. I'll send him a message right now. I'm trying to think what to message him on. Stupid new account just kind of ruined my life. Protect your Facebook. You might not think you need it. No, that was Zero, who I got him to cut out the eyes for. So this one that's printing now, it's on the TikTok stream, check it out. TikTok stream's not live. But that one will be for me. It's got a weird name. Okay, that was rude. It's not a weird name, it's just not what I think it is. Disasters never gives me like a solid yes or no. He just like shows up with stuff. So ARY or something. Right, I think I definitely follow him on Instagram. I'll just message him there. Yeah, I mean, they all do. Man, Rhea Ripley with her hair last night was something. Felt something inside me. They are, yeah, there it is. I sent him a message. I don't know his prices. Inuzuman! Oh my lord! He's the one with the wild... I assume his like actual form, not his like weird like proto bug form, please. Please. To Mr. Lumpy. Okay. Alright, King. Let me change that real quick. Man. McFly in here just shooting fire. Clearly some of us don't shoot blanks. What's going on, Orville? How are you? Okay. Woo! 100. Man. Alright. Okay. Is it just Inuzuman? Like, people are gonna know what that is? I mean, people should know what that is, right? Inuzuman, okay. I don't think there's a file, so we'll probably have to get it commissioned. So I don't know. I don't know. We'll just do 80. Oops. Can't put dollar signs. DJ's like, could I have a pick? Because I know what that is. We could do that. I'll have to sit down and do that, though. What's going on? I'm doing all right. Doing great. McFly out here hitting tip goals. Literally just living our best lives this morning. McFly out here just being an absolute legend. I mean, God, I get dry skin on my chin. DJ, you do fine. Don't sell yourself short. You'll get there. Everyone has to start somewhere. Not everyone's like McFly giving dissertations on one-off movies like you did on that Ghost movie last night. But yeah, I did get those eye areas removed, McFly. Fine, Sean. You got it. Listen. All that's important is that hopefully being around all of us makes you... What is that, McFly? Rap got back to me too. Don't say ARS method. What am I doing? Yeah. Yeah, Mizuno Man, I think that's how you say it. I'm sorry if it's not. Isn't like a big three. It's not an Ultraman. It's just a Toku hero, like Zubat or Kakator. I'm sure there's some other one. I can think of them. Dent Man, you know, you understand. Kato would be fun too. Okay, you know what? This part wasn't terrible looking, McFly. I'm honestly scared and concerned how we would do his horn, but okay, so this file isn't bad. I can change it typical. We can roll with this. I've never heard of this guy though, but something about Comrade Orca? Orga, whatever, the one with like the big opposite mohawk is cool. I like him. Okay, all right. So 37. Okay. All right. Okay. All right. Sorry, I keep refreshing chat and all that, but. Resin print count. I don't know. He's very horny, but like, it's not even like good horny. It's like uncomfortable horny. Alexa, repeat timer. Repeat timer.
Your 10-minute timer. We're starting now.
Okay. Well, we'll see. I'll take a chance. On a $40 file. That That and Toby Workshop, what was it, Jamperson? I don't know how I feel about it.
We can make it work, but...
Perfect, we will get the. I think we'll do the stuff on there. That sounds terrifying. So I was like, maybe this Shadow Moon cosplay is changing. We'll get the vinyl on those here. Gecky Chopper, but yes. What belt are we printing? What belt are we 3D printing? Cause this whole thing's like he's a karate, so chopper, like karate chop. I assume. I don't really know why he's called Gecky Chopper. That's what I assume. I just didn't know if maybe something was lost in translation or something, you know? Or are you talking about the belt we're doing? Okay. Did we ever find a file for that? Full disclosure, I don't know if the real helmet has these lines up here. It definitely has all the other ones. Are they that different? I truly don't know. This is just not me being someone on Twitter bashing Ultraman. This is an honest question. Like, I've seen both? I think? But I've never, like, compared them. Gotcha. Okay. Sorry. Truly an honest question. I honestly didn't know. This is actually looking pretty sexy. I'm not gonna lie. We do gotta do that silver, though. I think that's what's gonna make or break it. We'll do that next, and then we'll worry about touching up all these lines. I'm just seeing if there's anything else super important. Might have to take a little bit of orange and try to clean up around in here. That enamel's always so iffy painting on. I don't know what that is, so I'm gonna say no. I might buy Zero's file just for the respirator for these ones. These light sweet yellows I'm working on. I do need to get paint on them. And then, again, this is not a negative. My buddy asked me to do... He wanted to do a helmet for his son for his birthday. I was like, sure, absolutely. And he said... Well, he didn't say, but I figured out he meant Ninja Steel Red. I guess he talked to his wife, and his wife said, no, that's stupid, do the original Red Ranger. So he told me that, and it bummed me out, because, you know how I am about NPR. So I was like, and the Hasbro's having to sell it, so I sent him a link. I said, might as well just buy the Hasbro helmet. I mean, he's five, you know. But hear me out. That was, what, a month ago? I thought he was fun with the Hasbro helmet, because it would be cheaper, and I'm going to be honest, sturdier. Like, I think these are plenty fine, but I don't know if they're going to hold up to a five-year-old. Though my daughter's helmet has held up very well. All things considered, and her just ripping it open and stuff. It's got a couple of paint chips, but awesome double. What a legend. Appreciate you. Well, and then he messaged me yesterday. He's like, still too late for that helmet. The MMPR red one. I mean, I'm gonna tell him I can do it, but he needs it by the 20th. I don't even have it printed. I haven't even looked at it. So I gotta slam it on something. See if something's done. No! Toucan's beak failed a little bit. I wasn't against that. I don't know. I don't know if it's gonna do a bubble visor. We'll see. Yeah, I don't know how you do that. I love it. Pete, sorry. I need to figure out how to paint your Oreo. I have it ready to paint. I just don't know what to do. All right. Again, we'll touch this up later as I begin to touch it up anyway. I have impulses. me see how far over the... No. Alexa, stop timer. Shirts in the store. Relina's working on a design for me that was mostly Sean's idea. I'll give him that. I got some art for Mighty for a Ninja shirt that we're allowed to sell. So I'm going to put that up. It's actually really cool. And me and Logan are kind of cooking something with some patch designs. So always fail. Alright, so what's the best way to do this? Oh, I'm excited. I'm actually real excited to make that happen. I mean, if I get one out of the way and it's not like a total nightmare, I mean, I'd be willing to make the rest of them for some sort of budget price, but we have to see. If you want, I mean, obviously, I was thinking maybe you're gonna make them yourself, but I don't. Not entirely sure what your plans are. Hi, at 10 in the morning. What an unhinged life. Oh my god. Shit, noisy out here today, buddy. Pie's not breakfast. No matter how much my daughter claims it.
It is not breakfast.
Got something. I don't know if it's a good point. What? No way. Pop-Tarts are definitely a breakfast item, maybe some more than others.
Can't argue that. What's going on?
Oh, I'm gonna hit up 3DC one more time about those lenses, McFly, and if not, then I'm gonna just try to do something myself. How would you survive the earthquake? Kamen Rider Double Dragon and Zuna Man. I used to kill it with your artwork. This is shoddy. Shoddy's gonna melody in my head. Like, apparently some people on my Facebook felt it. I didn't. I know. I was just poking fun. We were talking about it earlier. Funny enough, new typical is Zuna Man. Using all this for 2 seconds, but better safe than sorry.
Okay, trust me.
I know. Inazuman. Thank you. See, that's all I needed. Inazuman. I asked earlier, got no feedback. You know the internet always quick to correct, but never to help.
Bunch of scum.
America.
Miss America and Stone Cold Punk. 10 out of 10. I believe this is the Zachers.
I always want to call him Zachy Zachers. I don't know his name. Thief Pack. Inazuman is not Ultraman, right? Not Ultraman, he's his own thing. He beats to his own drum. What are we doing? Okay. So let's get the vinyl on the back of these crystals. And then we'll tint them. And then we should be ready to rock later. This we just cut like a square. It's wild how good that wrestling engine was. I think it's gonna work. It looks pretty cool, right? Once it's tinted, it'll look better. There's like a little bubble or something on it, but that's my fault, I'm sure. Right? It's different. It's different because it's you. Oh, my love is a lie. Just give me my. Fly could think of a cool ultra. I haven't been super excited about finishing the helmet in a while, like Kierman Silver. Maybe like the first Boon Boy, but that one's I realized we had to go back and redo them. We're gonna redo the first three Boon Booners. We'll get there. I don't know if I have Dinah or Tiga. I got mostly the Showa ones. I got most of the show one Zet. Geed's eyes make me uncomfortable. You know what? I just want to say, everyone on Twitter is like, because of Arc. Everyone's like, oh, Ultraman don't look the same. You know what? That was me a year ago. And honestly, I'm not 100% on him, but I can tell Ultra's apart. I've never even seen Ultraman. Like, it just takes a little bit of effort. Okay, that's it. A little bit. you know, not perfect, but like, I have an idea. Some people act like that. The other one, that's cool. Like I said, I think the blue clear will make it even a little more clear, hopefully. Hashtag maybe. If not, these are so small and insignificant, I don't think it's like a huge deal. Yeah, like why wouldn't they be kind of the same looking, you know? I think throwing a nice green into the mix wouldn't hurt anything, you know? Like a nice green on the suit and not that ugly like the one with the star one. The light will hit right, yeah? Hit it from the back. Okay. Not sure how we're gonna do these. These are gonna require some darts, I'm sure. Yeah, like a good green. Like forest green is ugly.
It's time for Special Buster.
Hey! Oh, what a name, man. Thanks for the follow! Sorry, I do not know how to say your name. I feel like there's some vowels missing. Or there's too many. Yeah, but like, a good green. Like, I hate the color olive green. I hate it. I hate forest green. Like, those colors are offensive to me. Like, I don't like Nido Ranger's green at all. Bio green. But I get it. It's nice. It's you know, good old 70s green. Mirror Man would be cool. He's like the big gold one, right? Oh, there's one that's really cool I can't think of. Spectre Man. Is Mirror Man the one I'm thinking of then? I feel like he looks like a fish to me. Alright, well this isn't going to work because the sticky side's on this side, so we're going to... I'm stupid. But we can do the... So this should fit. This should... Nope. 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 Nope, we had to flip it. We didn't think this through. Sorry. So wait. So this side's gonna be up. So if we want this, okay. Do it like this. I got it, don't worry. What is the one I'm thinking of? When I did my interview with Jet Jaguar, he was kind of interested in finding Akumazire 3 or whatever helmets. Akumizer 3. Yeah, that's it. Akumizer 3. I didn't see any. You mean like the show of the Heisei and Reiwa stuff, Sean? I mean, that's by... That's like... So I guess that's kind of like... It's not a loaded question. There's just a lot to it. If that's what you're asking. Like what that actually means. So that's based off the Japanese emperors. That's what the heirs are. I think, like, the Heisei McFly's probably going to correct me, like, 100%. But I feel like the Heisei writer from Showa is, like, a weird one. But, like, Showa Sentai, you know, it stops at halfway through Live Man. It's when Showa technically ends. They don't super mean much. Like, they're just... I don't even know how to explain it. I wouldn't even, like, label them as, like, footnotes. They're just a way to bunch eras together. I mean, obviously, like, Reiwa's gonna have better effects. I mean, subjectively. Yeah, I always forget Black's so early, you know? This is gonna be perfect, but I don't know. I'm not 100% sure what I did wrong. Like, just because of Mask Rider, I think Black is like super early, like 94, and it's not. It's definitely in the 80s. But it doesn't like super. It doesn't super mean anything. Like, that doesn't really mean anything correlating to shows. As far as I know, it's just like a way to. Yeah. It's just a way to to tell the difference between, you know, just like ages. I don't know. Yeah. Like, it doesn't super, like, mean anything correlating to the shows. It's just everything's blocked that way. Some blue tint on this. This is going to be beautiful. Definitely still some layer lines from the resin, but we're working on it. Makes sense. What's this weird extra film I didn't know was on here? That's concerning. I don't think that clear layer is going to mean anything. Just have to watch it. Okay. Someone send me a picture of Arc real quick so I can send it to Rap. God, you're so quick. Thanks, McFly. I mean, yes and no. Again, they are grouped in eras, but like a 50s movie is paced and written differently than even like an 80s movie, you know? It's just an easy way to put like, just like a footnote where, you know, you talk about older stuff or like 90s to what, 2015 or something, you know, And there are some. Yeah, exactly. There are some. Like, there's, what's-his-face did Sentai for, like, the whole end of Showa. I think. Like, the guy did Flashman, Maskman, Live Man, Turbo Ranger, or something. When I use it, it's just to talk about older stuff. That's it. Like, when I say Showa, no one cares about early 70s. Well, I guess early. Mid-70s to 80s, like Sentai. You know, like, no one cares. So that's why we did all the Showa helmets first. Care a little. I know, like, I know you do. Did I do this wrong again? Like, what is actually happening in my stupid brain? No, this was right. God, having a minute. Having a moment. I'm just saying, like, no one talks about Prezu. I think that's a better way to slice up Sentai, Prezu, and then Postzu. Crab sticks, what's that mean? Oh. Though, when I was doing my Plex server, I realized I never downloaded the rest of the sub Turbo Ranger episode, so I gotta do that. Okay. So, I think these are gonna be cool. Awesome, Double. Thank you. I appreciate it. I will check it out. Honestly. That respirator looks fire. Well, I didn't have a choice, McFly. It wasn't all subbed. It wasn't all subbed when I got there, okay? What's with this weird clear plastic on these? I don't understand. I don't remember them being on the other ones, but... Alright, there you go. I think these are cool. I think these are gonna be awesome. That blue tint is gonna make these look phenomenal. But I'm gonna hit these with the blue tint. And hopefully all goes well.
show you, but I'm not going to run over it.
Alright. Trying to get the light. But I think it looks cool. Super stoked.
Alright, let me put another coat on this America here. Let me lighten on it so we can get back here.
Patrick, what's up? Sacrifice my own hair if I had more. But it's all gone. Oh, McFaul, you ready for your go on green helmet? King? Could paint the eyes and do the black on this still. Sneak out at some point today. So bummed that beak failed. Oh god, I hate. It's like not that, like it's small, but it's. I mean, no, I just have a fat face. I guess your ears are supposed to be in there, right? I guess they don't have to be, I don't know. Though also my hair is stopping it. I could get it in my hair for sure. Hopefully this 121 fits. I don't know how to scale these helmets. I should, like Shade said, I should have sat down and actually like checked it. But like, I did Orb and the original fine. Oh, we were talking about a little bit earlier, Patrick. It's wild. I don't understand. Like, I think it looks pretty cool. I think it's a step backwards, like body design wise, but I think the face looks great. Like, you don't know, it's cool. We actually just hit that tip goal. People be grifting for Toku clout. I love it. It's so true. Like, I hope I never come off like that. Like, you know. Like, you already know. Yeah, McFly hit two tip goals already and then set a new one. But you know, people, like, when a new series start, or if we get previews, they're like, yeah, this is awesome. Or they're on the other side. And then once the show starts, they flip. And they do all their clickbaity stuff. Like, I hope I never get like that, right? I try to be super positive about everything. Maybe not, like, overly positive, but, like, I don't know. Hating everything is exhausting to me. Just enjoy it. You're never... Your opinion won't change anything. Keep on Twitter your buzz. You can! You just can't say anything on Twitter. Yeah, but see, I'm very positive about hating Tommy. Like, that is what... That is... my hill to die on. I think we all pick hills to die on in life, and Tommy being the worst Power Ranger, the Green Ranger beat, is absolutely disgusting of a bucket of a helmet. Is that's my hill, okay? That's fine. If I gotta pick one thing, you can't be just a one-dimensional human being. You gotta have some, you know, valleys. And I mean, that's a universally shared opinion, so I'm not sure how that's not being on the side of positivity, but you know, you do you. You know, you pop off, King. Just say, you know. I just don't get it. Like, we could all just have fun and enjoy stuff, but, like, you know what, again, I'm fine if you don't like something. Shishirinja! I like how this was McFly's, like, weird passive-aggressive way of, like, get my button moving on something. Send me pictures of that, McFly, of the Oreo, please. Like something, you just don't gotta like constantly just like crap on it, you know? Didn't balance out the problem. Someone's gonna be on the other side of the coin. For that, you're getting the 21st. Uncalled for. We need the heater, sorry. Should need a heater. But here we are. It's like 50 degrees this morning in here. I couldn't do it. Oh, we're gonna paint the eyes. Probably should take all this off, but I wanna. I just said we needed to paint the eyes and I forgot. the black around the eyes first. Let's see the black, and then we'll worry about it. Put that evil on me, McFly. Wasn't a negative, because I've never seen Kamen Rider. And I think Thunder Girl is the prettiest suit ever invented, but you know what I mean. I can't wait for this helmet to get lost in the mail, too. Thundercale looks like a mount. You take that back, Patrick. You take that back. Thundercale looks like perfection. Thank you. field in what form is that, McBride? I probably haven't seen a Mountain Dew ad in 20 years. Like, Mountain Dew's over, right? It doesn't need a belt. Like, it doesn't need ads. Like, everyone just knows what Mountain Dew is, right? Like, Pepsi, Mountain Dew, Coke. Maybe Sprite. Like, that's the Mount Rushmore of sodas, you know? Like, everybody knows. I don't even like soda, so... I did when I was a kid. I mean, if you were a kid and you just weren't slamming Mountain Dews. I'll put it in food. Yeah. Mountain Dew Gaming. Name me four more iconic sodas. I guess maybe Dr. Pepper is up there, you know? Or would I put it above Sprite? I don't know, the third one's a hard one. The third one's a hard one. Like, you got Sprite, you got Dr. Pepper. 7-Up, though. Like, 7-Up's there, right? I don't think anyone drinks 7-Up anymore. But, like, it's there. I don't know. What do kids drink nowadays? I don't know. I'm surprised there's not like small brewery sodas or something. Straight from the dumpster. Alright, no one's drinking. Didn't that just change? Didn't Sierra Mist just change? Is that the one that changed? I don't know if I'd put root beer. I don't know if I put root beer on the list because I don't think root beer is a fair comparison to other sodas. It's its own thing. You gotta get into like root beer's in that category of like birch beer, root beer, cherry soda, you know? Like Cherokee Red. Like that's a subcategory of sodas. Sign me up for some root beer flavored. That was a weird old joke. Someone tried to get me to drink a hot toddy once, and it was the worst thing I ever had in my life, so. That'd be cool. What's a small town MD? Canada Dry is weird. Ginger Ale is, again, in that subcategory. It's down there with the Cherokee Red. It's a weird one. Come full circle. Thank you. 90s Dave. I mean, I like Wendy's. If I had to pick a fast food restaurant that I think is just, you know, consistently decent, it would be Wendy's. I also don't understand why their burgers are the greasiest things in the world. Like, they're good. Wendy's fries are the absolute best, 100%. Chick-fil-A, I like the Chick-fil-A sandwich. I do. Not a deluxe, I don't need none of that. Wendy's fries are definitely the best, though. I feel like Chick-fil-A, you know, they're relying too much on their sauces being good, you know? We gotta go. I mean, I don't know. I might go, but my wife has to go shopping today. We have nothing in the house to eat. There's none around here, Patrick. There's none of those. I can't comment on those. There's none. I love Arby's, but Arby's, I literally have to take out a federal loan to get just two sandwiches. It's silly. Like, it's astronomically more expensive than any other fast food. I mean, you got the meats, but... charging double. I mean, I'll be honest with you, as much as I would love to charge, you know, $400 a helmet and actually make money off all this, this wouldn't feel right. Search price. We have the meats. Gonna do these are black. And we're gonna do the eyes. I'm gonna use that tropic blue. Charge more for I do. But we're not doing any more Tommy helmets. No more Green Ranger helmets. Well, I have one for myself and maybe another one to finish. But after that, none. I gotta write you on the list, Sean. It's not the cost of an organ! I give you a mean deal on that Bravo kit that has 30,000 pieces. If it was a Lego set, just by pieces alone, it'd be at least a $100 set. What's going on, Red? How are you? Pipe organ. Pipe organ. I'm slowly trying to churn through McFly's wild kid list. throw X8 on that one, though, when it's done. So mad about that beak on Toucan. Very upset about it. Like, I'm actually fuming right now. I know you can't tell, but... just so annoyed. Bravo? Patrick, commission gills. Give me a reason to actually make one. It's on the list. I promise. We're getting there. Yeah, the beak failed. And like very, very bottom here, the tips on it also failed. So we'll have to fix that. That's not a problem. The beak is always a little bit of an issue. There should be enough pieces there to piece something together, but let's see. I honestly should just cut it in half and printed it. I'm just being stubborn. And we pay for our stubbornness sometimes. It's actually really cool. It's really cool when they do that for animals. And they make those dogs with like little leg things. Or when they put like the dinosaur arms on chickens. Like, it's just cool. Noise. Hell yeah, Patrick hears dinosaurs. Like, hell yeah. All right, I think it's a solid start. We're going to do the eyes next. Nah, I'm probably going to mask for them. I'm going to mask them and paint them. I'm going to put the last coat on Miss America here. I'm going to look at Rhino. Try to get that started. Mask of the Eyes. We'll check out Rhino. If that's okay, we'll start clearing that, and then start on a couple lines on Blue Beach. I'd watch that. Horny boys are hard to display, I understand. Probably gonna pull up the acrylic we did, but that's okay. We can fix it. More so I did it so I could see the lines where we actually need to put the eyes. No restraint. Get a hold of yourself. We need to get you that Go Wander helmet, that RPM helmet, the horns, that horny boy. Perfect. Right up your alley. I'm pretty sure like Easy Cosplay or Uncle Hulk even has like a suit for it. I mean, it's not the best suits, but thank you, Double. Once it's done, it's going to look a lot better. The silver hides all my mistakes. Or, nope, that's not what I mean. The silver shows all my mistakes. I'm hungry, I'll tell you that much. Went to the Applebee's last night. I got some whiskey barrel chicken and shrimp on it. You know, it was good. I'd eat it again, but like there was some weird seasoning on it. I don't know what it was. Just wasn't feeling it. Show off. You're fine. Good. Daddy got his tax return? Like, what? Like, why even waste your time? Some ramen dinners are worth it, you know. So I put my two notices in like my old job, and they fired me. Well, they didn't fire me, so don't show up. But I guess it's fired. I don't know. So we're good. We're good, King. Well, they didn't say that. I said, you'll never do any better. Why would you want to leave? Don't you want to meet one of the Dukes of Hazzard?
Nope, I'm good.
All right. Okay. It was a very interesting place to work. It got raided a couple times by Homeland Security. Also, once by, what's the one that takes, like, illegal immigrants? What's going on, K-20? No, not the buffet. No. This is what I was saying last night. I was IT at a, veterinarian waiting room information, like, subscription thing. Yeah, it was wild. What's going on, K-20? Are you ready for Cody? So, not finish that story tonight. Well, tomorrow. Well, we'll see what tonight brings. Yeah, it was pretty wild. It was a wild place. They had like a big place down in Maryland, I guess. I don't know. Too early to hate. Not hating, my friend. Just preparing you. Did Mark post that episode? I was gonna ask him, but I didn't want to seem like if he did, I just missed it. It was stupid. I had a busy week, okay? I mean, Cody has to win. It doesn't mean he's going to win. Okay. Yeah, that job was me. And then, like, the guy who told me not to come anymore was like the new guy that came in. Because he worked down in Maryland, he came in to take over. And they fired my old boss. He was a cool dude. He used to just sit in his office and watch Netflix all day. Like openly, like it was fine. Like we all knew. I mean, I only watch WWE's big events, so. Again, I like the production of it. And it sounds lame AF, but I really like seeing everyone's ring attire. All right. Let's get behind Blue Eyes. Actually, Green Ranger Blue. I think it's what color they are. It's what we're gonna do. Mighty hates it. Doesn't matter. He's never gonna get this helmet anyway.
But
now
it's never gonna show up.
Yeah, right. Oh my god, it's 11:26. My wife is going to literally throat punch me. I'm gonna walk in and dead. Stick's dead. Put out of this helmet hell once and for all.
I'm just kidding.
What's up, wife? Fittingly punished. Whatever. My wife's up. Love you too, miss. I'll see you in a couple minutes. Bye, McFly. I'll message you. Patrick, I get that. I get that. Might have to do something drastic with this stuff. Let me make sure this lines up before I get hot committed on this. God, hate tape over my finger! I'm kind of surprised you don't already, Patrick. Is that double getting expensive? Trust me, I understand that. perfect. Perfect. All right.
Perfect.
Absolutely Stone Cold Foxy. Perfect. I don't know if that means. I don't know what that means. All right. Let's do just a couple of the lines on this. And by couple, I mean probably just like one little bit here. And then that's it for this morning. Did not get everything done we wanted to, but I did get some stuff done. I didn't get that stuff primed, but I can do that later. See you later. Gotta figure out the ears too. I hope it turns out alright. Still got a ways to go on it. Then we're gonna do green next. I have it like half started, so. Again, I love when I have my extra days to work, because I actually try to focus on like stuff that's been sitting here for a while, like this, and those ghost helmets, a couple other stuff too. But. Kiram Silver, look how that's turned out. Oh, you mean, I can, remind me, Double, I can send you this other guy I've been using for some stuff. He does good work. I haven't really promoted him all because I haven't really made anything of his yet, but. If you're interested, I mean, I'm not pushing people, I'm just trying to help. So I assume you're talking about Double's build up, or Zero's build up, I'm sorry. Oh no. Awesome. Again, everyone knows if I don't get back to you right away, I'm not ignoring you. I just have so much going on. Especially on the weekends. Like, during the week, it's a little different because, you know, I've got a lot of downtime at work. But except Monday. I have to actually go somewhere Monday. I'm very mad about it. You do double. It wasn't like at you, it's just in general. I need to dig and find where I put all my Kamen Rider downloads and stuff for my Plex server. Thank you. I would say the lines on these helmets are probably the most important part of them. I respect the hustle double. It's always, I like watching people follow through with their fan series ideas. A lot of people fizzle out, but can't promise how nice these lines are. They are actually in the helmet though. They're not, I'm not like painting these on. How thick they are to point. Again, like I said, this might take, I doubt we'll get this done this weekend. Just the way it is. This is tedious. This takes a while. And like I said, I have to stop because I feel like I start rushing and then it's going to look bad. We're getting there, I promise. There are way too many lines. Like, that camera doesn't do justice, like how much line work there is on this thing. You know, 6 foot away, no one's gonna notice. But, yeah, we try. I think a remodel this is the real goat. That was gonna watch me fight for my life trying to finish one of those helmets. We lost a little bit of the lines up here at the very top. I don't think it matters. No one's going to see it. I see where they're kind of supposed to be, but I have no idea how to do them. So I think that's it for this morning. It's not bad. We almost have this whole side done. It's gonna be down here. looks cool. I still gotta wet sand that other part, but. All right, huge shout out to Double for hitting the end of the Ace. No, not Ace. Ultra 7 tip goal. Another huge shout out to McFly for not only hitting the Ultraman arc tip goal, setting another tip goal for Ultraman Ace, and then hitting the tip goal for Ultraman Ace, and then the new tip goal is for Izunaman. So we'll see how that plays out. There is a file that we're going to take a chance on. It actually looks pretty decent, so we'll see. But that is it for this morning. This afternoon, I'd like to finish a couple things. We'll clear coat and spot putty things. I don't know how long we're going to stream. There is WrestleMania this weekend. I would like to watch, but if I miss the curtain jerkers, it's okay. It's not a big deal, but we'll see. Also, I guess we're going to Walmart, or at least my wife's going to Walmart. If my wife goes to Walmart, then it's probably going to be like 9 o'clock when she gets home. That's just how it is. So we'll see. Hopefully you have a good day. You did. You did great, Double. What an absolute legend. Shout out to Tokyo Aaron for the offensive Kamen Rider Tumblr. It's in his Etsy store. Check it out. Tokyo Aaron Walmart Adventures. Sean thinks our Walmart adventures are wild. Hey, what are we hating about? Am I wrong? Please, Queen, tell me I'm wrong. Walmart Adventures new shirt. Hold on, let me get the other shirt you pitched first. We will get some new shirts going. Not wrong about the Queen. See. Humble AF. All right, everybody. Have a wonderful day. I will see you hopefully later. Hopefully again. Sometimes my wife gets lost in the deli department for like 12 hours. I don't know what happens. But have a great rest of your weekend, and I will see you later.